million, and it's not the only school corporation to recently take this step. The Southwest Parke Community School Corporation is doing e-learning at least through tomorrow. That corporation will consult with the Parke County Health Department Wednesday to evaluate classes beyond that date.